Okay, Tantric's crazy tour stories. You want to take this one?
I don't know if they're crazy. They're more like, you know, just tantric-y. Well, here's the thing. I never really actually have driven, you know, RVs before, and like I said, we've had three in the last 7 months, and this one we spent quite a bit of money on, so we intend to keep it. But the first time that we had it, the one previous to this, that we got over there in our place, Bison RV, yeah, buddies.
London, Kentucky.
They always sell us RVs, so now they're part of the family. We got them on speed dial. But it was like kind of winterish, and it was cold, and there's basically a separate heat modulator furnace for the area. So the guys were cold, and me being the good Samaritan that I am, I had gotten off the exit, I was driving, and, you know, I was, my intention was to get up and turn on the furnace, and this was literally probably 8 hours after I bought this thing and dropped some coin.
We were only 100 miles into the run, too, of a, yeah, a 12,000 mile run.
Of a 12,000 mile run.
100 miles in.
Yeah, that's the RV that we ended up trading for this one. So, this one has a, like, a touch transmission, so you just press buttons. The other one had one of, like, a standard one, right? And so, you know, I'm concerned about my guys. I always try to, you know, give a fuck about my family because this is my family away from home. And I put it in park, maybe or maybe not, yet to be determined.
It was almost
my girl is sitting over there, and I'm over there, and I'm going over here, and I'm like, you know, it's like the furnace is like something like this. And then you just hear my girl with her Boston accent. What the fuck you doing? The whole thing's fucking going backwards. So basically, the first day, the fucking, it's gotta be the first time somebody has crashed the bus into itself. So the RV started backing up and the trailer started going this way and basically jackknifed at about 3 miles an hour. And really, who saved the day was Mila. Mila went over there, she's like, you're such a freaking asshole. Why don't you freaking pay attention? That's why your mother doesn't like you as much as she like your older brother, you know? She's like, no pasta fazool for you today. But with more swearing.